Hello everyone. In today's story, Yi Zhi Wa Zi, Ling Ling is looking for her sock. You'll hear it twice, once at slow speed and once at normal speed, with a grammar explanation at the end. Yi Zhi Wa Zi. 早上，玲玲穿上了一只袜子。咦，还有一只袜子呢？玲玲问妈妈，你看到我的袜子了吗？我没看到，妈妈说，我们一起找袜子吧。妈妈看沙发，看椅子，她看不到。玲玲找床上，找床下，她找不到。小猫醒了，小猫站起来了，小猫走了。玲玲看到了她的袜子，找到了。玲玲说：“妈妈，你看。”妈妈也看到了，袜子在床上。Please listen to the story again at normal speed. Pay attention to the following words. 看，看到，看不到。找，找到，找不到。一只袜子。早上，玲玲穿上了一只袜子。咦，还有一只袜子呢？玲玲问妈妈，你看到我的袜子了吗？我没看到，妈妈说，我们一起找袜子吧。妈妈看沙发，看椅子，她看不到。玲玲找床上，找床下，她找不到。小猫醒了，小猫站起来了，小猫走了。玲玲看到了她的袜子，找到了。玲玲说，妈妈，你看。妈妈也看到了，袜子在床上。Notice the difference between 看 and 看到。看 means to look or watch, while 看到 means to see. Look at something and achieve a result. When you are looking at somewhere but could not see, say 看不到。Similarly, 找 means to look for, to search.When you find something, you should say, 找到. Could not find out, say, 找不到.